In 1975, the Khmer Rouge guerrillas overthrew General Lon Nol's military government of Cambodia, beginning a reign of terror that would kill over 1 million people. This was led by Pol Pot, who governed as prime minister between 1976 and 1979. He then continued to guide the Khmer Rouge until he too was excised from its leadership in 1997. By December 1978, Vietnamese forces entered Cambodia and overthrew the Khmer Rouge and their democratic Kampuchea. In January 1979,